going to be close enough in the which probably have all the services and all of that, like that. So we knew we were talking about that, you know, at least today. You
know, there's some stuff up there. We don't have a pizza in May. Is this up past us on Oliver? That's an interesting.
Oh, yeah? I found some land out there, so we close to that. Past 130,000.
$500.
Because if it was close to like the commercial side, it was like farm on it, and now it's developed.
Then it's commercial and trade.
Yeah, it's for developers.
Yeah.
And he said the problem with a lot of those guys is that they know that things are expanding out. And so
somebody will buy it and develop.
They know that some of the bad things are going on.
Thank you.
people were in there at 7.
Some of the best products, they recognize the product and it puts us
that was their first product.
Oh.
Yes, they were certified out.
But we never really had it.
I know he's Cody's son, I just couldn't remember his name. I wanted to call him Cody Jr.